Overnight, an apparent robbery attempt ends with a shooting in Northeast Philadelphia. This shooting happened near an ATM at the Express Fuel and Food Mart on the 6300 block of Frankfort Avenue in Mayfair. A man is now in stable condition after he was shot in the leg. So far, no arrests here. And new development.